experiment is to study the ignition temperature. Ignition temperature is the temperature at which a substance starts burning. For this experiment, we take two paper cups. In one of the cup, we will pour some water. Now we heat both the cups. The paper cup, which is empty, starts catching fire. But the paper cup having water doesn't catch fire because the heat transferred to the cup is being transferred to the water and the ignition temperature of the paper is not attained. That's why the paper cup doesn't burn. But this will catches fire easily because its ignition temperature is very low. Thank you.